95% of you feel today your organization is not safe compared to past, despite the fact, and you know it, that your organization is spending more money on cybersecurity, and yet you feel less secure. I think it's a very emphatic answer that we all need to rethink cybersecurity.
A severe shortage of cybersecurity skills. Right? There's no point having 20 security solutions, 20 point products in your network, and you don't have people to run them. Or even if these solutions are running and giving you logs and reports, there is no human being to sit there and understand these reports. So that's where the human-centric thing falls into place, where we are able to, you know, give you, address all these problems.
The fourth most common attack vector for Indian organizations is unknown. Something happened, somebody came, data went out, we don't know what data. We don't know how it happened, we don't know who did it, but something happened.
80% of the hacks still happen because of the inefficiency, lack of knowledge, ignorance, or insiders becoming a part of it, in whichever manner, permutation, combination it might be. But 80% of the hacks today also happens because of the human factor.
As digitization increases, the threat to our nation and to our enterprises will increase exponentially more. And Forcepoint is here to help all of you tackle those challenges using this human-centric security.
Basically, visibility is a challenge. That means, how do we get a visibility about the incidents?
The biggest thing is the patch-up of the updations. Because the moment the threat comes into the organization, we are not ready for that, either insider or outsider.
The nexus between scientists and terrorists, which is a new emanating threat.
How do you balance this out, and what's Forcepoint's perspective on users and behavior?
Okay, so if, as per Gartner, 80% of the advanced attacks involve stolen credentials, there is no option but to monitor the behavior, because now hackers are getting to organization as employees, masquerading as employees. Very valid concerns shared. What about the privacy? Everybody, I'm worried about my privacy. I don't want Forcepoint to look into my private things other than my cyber behavior. But if it's cyber behavior, if I'm going to a website which is a malicious website, say if I'm chatting with somebody from cyber perspective, security perspective, I shouldn't be, then that's obligation, responsibility of Forcepoint, because it has to protect the intellectual property. And if I'm working government, my government's responsibility is to protect the information of the citizen which they are carrying. So of course, my cyber behavior has to be monitored.